If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Angel or man, we must return the sword to him. It will restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the Highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
I am ready for her.
My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond. My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from
test my skills. More fury.
I need fury.
Oh, my God.
Fury. Not ready yet. This cannot be opened yet.
You will My mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
Your mistress.
Please, help me. It's horrible. She sucks the innards from her victims. Oh, no. No, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming. Oh. Like this a moment longer, I'll go mad. Thank you. Thank you. Can we please leave this horrible place? Being stuck in there like that. Thank the gods you came along. What are you doing out here?
I seek a man taken by the Coven.
The Coven? I saw them dragging someone into Leoric's manor house. Perhaps it was the man you seek. You might have a small bit of trouble reaching there, though. I'm not proud of this, but I stole the staff of a powerful Khazra shaman. The Khazra went mad and chased me to the caves. You can find the staff in my cart in the highlands. If you take it to the Khazra barricade, perhaps they will let you pass.
Oh! new Tristram and the fields surrounding it have been resettled over the years. The highlands remain empty, save for the crumbling ruins of Leoric's old outposts. The king built more than one watchtower in his paranoia, but now they cannot even ward away goatmen and wild beasts. A tragedy, really.
Returning to town. fury. A foe worth killing. Time.
you beasts! Let none...
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
He is here!
To hell with you, all these dogs!
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
Hiding will not save you, Magda!
Did horrible things to us.
They are dead now, but there was another prisoner, a man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
Magda dies today.